Hello everybody, my name is Nizan Kumar and welcome to Double Preview. Guys, today the session I'm just talking about on here multiple models in single view pages. So guys, let's watch and a step-by-step process. Now I'm creating a new project. Say web. Web applications model, you can see. Click OK. Let's take much time. Okay guys, now you can see my application is created. So you can see the solution is clear. Now I'm adding the model and choose area.net entity data model. Say my model. Now choose EF designer from databases. Select new connections. Now choose databases. Now I'm choosing the pubs databases. Test connections. Okay, that's cool. Yes. Next. And choose your database tables. Now I'm choosing the author and employees. Then finish. Okay guys, you can see .edmx diagrams. So you can see an author and employees. Now build the solution. Okay, build is succeeded. Now you can see the author.css class. This is my class. This is my class too. I mean, now this is class author. This is a class implies, right? So how to, I mean, how to use the multiples model in single view pages. Now I'm here creating add a folder, say view model. Now inside the view model, now I'm creating my one class. So my class, say multiple data here using namespace application dot model. Say author. Say I new variable, right? Now I'm creating a controller. So go to the controllers folder, add new controllers, and now I'm adding an MPT controller. Say show data. Now I'm changing my method name multi data, right? And namespace model. Top sanities. Each is going to be off formalities. Now add a view. Same PD model class. My model class is multiple data, right? Then add. Okay. This item does not support previewing. Okay, yeah. Okay. Now here I'm using web grid. OBJ of web grid. Source. Author, so you can see the author, right? Can page true, then true plus page. Testing them. then similarly in this thing. Authors. That's my employees. I'll build the solution. Okay, object reference not sense instance of okay. You can see the error, object reference not set to an instance of an object, right? So go to the okay, yes. Here pass my model. That's the problem, is that that's error, right? So the solution and refresh my pages. So longest issue extensions, okay guys. So guys, yeah, you can see my authors and employees table. Actually, the both are two tables and a single view pages. Thank you guys for watching this video.